All right, guys, I started my chest workout with some dumbbell presses. Great way to warm up the chest. I got my feet elevated to protect my lower back as I squeeze at the top to contract the muscles. Next, I went into some hammer strength chest presses. Getting a good stretch in once again. Don't have to use too much weight on this machine. That's what I love about it. Squeezing at the top. Declining slowly at the negative.
Toxic. I don't wanna let you down. 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 Trying to keep it simple as possible. You know what I do? Get Gucci on site, yeah. Rollers on ice, yeah. Get first class flights, yeah. You ride it like a bike, yeah. Get a brand new bag, hey. Be quiet, don't brag, yeah. You know, pump gas, hey. Need to keep it on task, yeah. Pillin' off racks, yeah. Keep it on track, yeah.
Alright guys, I started my tricep workout with some overhead tricep extensions with the rope. Very good tricep workout to bring out that 3D effect. Brings out that inner head of the tricep, separating the tricep and bicep muscle. Getting a good stretch at the top. Taking my time, not snapping my elbows out of place. Really feeling it, guys. Give it a try.
Talk to me.
Next tricep workout, I did some tricep pull down extensions with the rope. This really bring out the outer head of the tricep, getting a good stretch and contraction in. Look at that, woo! Not jerking, not swinging, nice and controlled, squeezing at the top, going down at the negative at a good pace, guys, good pace.
Why you trapping so hard? Why do you nigga capping so hard?
After burning the shit out of my triceps with some hammer strength tricep extensions, I went immediately into some shrugs on the same hammer machine. Sometimes you gotta get creative, guys. The gym was crowded. You gotta do what you gotta do to complete your workout. Getting a good squeeze and contraction at the top. Deep squeeze. Up and down.